What's up, everybody? This is Dumb Summary Let's Play. We're here to play Advent Rising again. We haven't played this in a while. It's been a long time since we played it. Years. It is 9:53, December 31st. And the only thing I'm waiting on is it to be 12 o'clock so I can start the new year. Oh. So, I don't think I've ever given this game, like, a properly review. Oh shit. Whoa. Boom, done. Boom, done. Done. Alright, he's dead. That's good. So we've been stuck on this level for a while. Trying to find a way to get out. Okay. Nice. Okay. This game has absolutely aggravated the hell out of me lately. There's these two robot jerks right after this point. Right here. You die. Gotta love it. Okay. Wish I had my other weapons. Be wonderful right about now. There we go. Okay. This is the part that aggravates the hell out of me. Right here, just keep dying. Keep fucking dying. Little fuck cart. All right. And I will fuck that. Alright. There you go. So this is where the game gets a little bit difficult. This is where the game decided to be an asshole and not show you any respect. See? Think of this. Right here. Fucking die. It's getting absolutely aggravating. Like, anytime I try, I'm just getting pissed off. There we go. All right. There we go. Come on, fucking not. See, I love how the fact the game gives you, like, levels and shit. Like, stupid shit. Like, the game knows you're gonna do stupid shit. But they're a lot easier than I thought they were. An explosion of them picked up, at least. Shit. Come on. It will be the same level. No. Alright. Go for the recharge. Alright. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Look at this shit. Oh shit. What the fuck is this? Man, I didn't come this fucking far for you to be a bitch. Okay.
So this is where the game gets a little bit more complicated. The game itself opens up to a world of just bullshit. I'm shocked I beat this game as a kid. It's like annoying to know this is half the bullshit I had to deal with as a kid. Just getting pissed off about it. Fuck. You know what I mean? Bullshit. That's what it is. Okay. Look at this. Look at this. Right here. Bullshit. That's what it is. Bullshit. Once again, this is Dumpsterman. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take care. Okay. So, it's official. Shit. I've beaten everyone but one. Okay, so it's official. I've beaten every single damn enemy in this level. I'm finally getting past it. Thank God. So this right here is annoying. Fucking damn it. Okay. Okay. Hmm. Game's a lot harder than I thought it was.
Damn it.
Thank God. This thing's not right. Fucking love. Okay. Simple, simple. Oh God. Okay. Come on. Okay. Yep. Okay. What the fuck is going on? game we're going out. Oh, here's one. Shit. Damn, this part of the game's kinda... I don't remember this. Okay. Yeah, I don't remember this part of the game. Like, I've played this game probably over 100 times as a kid. And never got to this part. Where I just never seen it. That's good. Alright, so that's pretty much it for this video. Take care, guys. It's official. I've had way too much to drink. A couple of shots of, alcohol and a Mike's Hard Lemonade can and two shots of vodka and a that, yeah. Listen here, sir. Come on. There we go. Shit. Our world's falling out of the water. Shit. Oh, jeez. There we go. Whoa. Okay. Alright. So.
Hey, it's Gideon!
Hurry, little brother, it's getting damp in here!
Alright, this is when the game gets really interesting. You get shields, you get a push weapon. It's pretty damn nice. You get 4 so far. You get great again. That's all the time we have.